I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Steam profile public. If you're an avid gamer and want to connect with friends, share your gaming achievements, or join more multiplayer games, making your Steam profile public can be a great move. A public profile allows others to see your game library, achievements, and playtime, making it easier to find and add friends, join gaming communities, and participate in social gaming events. So if you're ready to share your gaming journey with others and enhance your social interactions on Steam, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. Hold your cursor over the Steam account name at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Profile in this menu. Your Steam profile screen is displayed. Step 2. Click Edit Profile on the right side of this screen. You'll land on the Edit Profile screen. Step 3. Click Privacy Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see privacy options for your Steam account. Step 4. Click the drop-down option next to My Profile to open a menu, and then click Public. Your Steam game details, friend list, and inventory will now be visible publicly. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.